Now back here at home, as the Red Claws season winds down, Maine played its final home game tonight, hosting the Fort Wayne Mad Ants. Some highlights here, that is Fort Wayne's Wyatt Frisbee, who takes the pass, then drills the three, and the Mad Ants have an early five-point lead. Going the other way now for Maine, Abdul Gaddy keeps it himself and answers with three of his 15 points. Back and forth it went, but Fort Wayne will eventually pull away, and the Mad Ants will take it 123-114. The Red Claws play their final two games of the season on the road later this weekend. And from our What Else Is New to